It's amazing to meet you. It is simply extraordinary. Maybe this will all make sense if I explain who I am.
My name is Dr. Ellie Staple, and I'm a psychiatrist. My work concerns a particular type of delusion of grandeur. It's a growing field.
I specialize in those individuals who believe they are superheroes.
Good for you.
The three of you have convinced yourselves you have extraordinary gifts, like something out of a comic book.
David Dunn, the only person to survive that train wreck all those years ago.
What do you do?
I'm in security.
You think you have superpowers?
It's a feeling, vision. I have to touch them.
You believe you are a protector.
My name is Patricia.
I have no question. There are 24 identities.
I'm Mary Reynolds.
Por favor, señora.
We almost got you, bro.
That live in that body with you.
The beast is coming any minute now for you guys.
But what I am questioning is your belief that you are something more than human.
And yet, it is true.
My bones break easily. I've hit 94 breaks in my life.
But you have an extraordinary IQ.
This is not a cartoon. This is the real world.
No way.
And yet, some of us still don't die with bullets. Some of us can still bend steel. I've been waiting for the world to see that we exist. May I meet the beast?
I hope for your sake that he likes you.
That sounds like the bad guys teaming up. A lot of people are going to die.
Don't do this.
Are you ready?
What do we call you, sir?
First name, Mister. Last name. Last.